Oh, that was just a feeling unbelievable. Obviously, you see with the fans and the boys' effort, it just means so much. So I think all the hard work I put in all this season, and no, just to have all the hard work to pay off. And obviously, it's a big game in May, but no, we'll enjoy ourselves today.
Obviously, it's great for lads and great for fans and club in general to get to another final. I think we performed brilliantly out there, and hopefully we can do it again next time we come back here.
It's fantastic, such a good result, such a good performance as well, thoroughly deserved, so yeah, we'll be enjoying it.
When we play like that, you know, I mean, not many teams handle Aberdeen. Don't get me wrong, Aberdeen are a great side. They've not finished second in the league for the last how many years for no reason. They're a good side, but I thought we were a different class today.
It's just good to be back playing and that, playing for Motherwell, and because obviously this season's been a bit stop-start and stuff, and then I've had an injury, but luckily I worked hard with physios and got back to fitness and played today and really enjoyed it.
People always talk about this and that and you need to do this and that, but I'm me and I just come and do my thing, and thankfully today I was able to do exactly what I'm supposed to.